Nothing and yet everything felt real. The world was underneath me, around me.